Palm Beach Guards police say a man drowned this afternoon in the Gardens of Woodberry community. Gardens Fire Rescue responded to that scene about 4:30 in the afternoon in the neighborhood that's across from PGA Commons near Midtown. Police say it appears the victim was a worker on the property, possibly a landscaper or someone else, checking on the drainage there.